What's the best way to health and wellness of the physical body? I would say relax. Health comes in many forms, and so you don't want to pigeonhole yourself into any one path. I say the more you relax around everything, the more you choose to just enjoy life and the multiple experiences that are here for you, then your physical body is going to be a great vehicle for you. The more you decide to pay attention to this body as your best friend that has some preferences at different times, you know, it may know exactly what food is the one that it's craving, is exactly the vitamins and minerals that you need without taking supplements. And it would be the most delicious food at the same time. So just relax. As you relax, you're going to feel more connected. You won't have that disconnect. And as you connect to the soul of you, the voice of your own best interest, then it will tell you specifically what to do with your body that's in its best interest. So what's the best way to health and wellness of the physical body? See yourself knowing that you are living from the inside out, that no product or thing out there is going to be the utmost miraculous answer. It will only come to you in a way that could appear to come in a miraculous way if you are first and foremost aligned with the miraculous inside out. That's the beauty of the bliss body, inside out.
Hi, I'm Maureen Whitehouse, and I want to thank you for watching my videos. I've been a spiritual teacher and a miracle mentor for over 20 years, and I'm really passionate about showing people like you how to experience more miracles in their lives. So if you got anything from that video that helped you or spoke to your heart, please go ahead and click that like button and subscribe to my channel. Let's make a more miraculous world together.